your name, lad? Tank. Ah, Ken, you couldn't stay away. You're ready for seeing the sea spray once it's misted your gums.
I guess not.
You're the aspect of a fisher, lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuba Steve.